couldn't handle it cleanly. Came in behind the goal now. Jonathan Erickson will patiently wait. Giving it to Pavel Datsyuk, who's got Filppula with him. Fake the drop pass.
He did. That son of a gun. He's
Jim, you don't know where he's coming with whatever. Watch the little fake on the backhand pass. Right there. He's faking like he's going to backhand it, and he freezes Bolden for a split second. Then he gets that half a step on him, and in center ice, and you're gone.
His turn. As he comes in, goes way wide, and comes in, and faked his shot, and then let it slide, and scored, and the Lightning win it in a shootout.
Landed, and right here he comes in on Robin, and he just let that go. That was exactly planned. He did exactly what he wanted to do there. Faked the shot, just let the momentum of the puck carry it through, and it went five hole on Robin Leonard.
Brought it into the Red Wing zone. Boy, as we showed you the success he's had against Detroit since coming to New Jersey. Long pass is perfect. Larkin in all alone, fakes, scores! Oh, what a beauty!
Gets it to Richards. Richards, a longtime power play specialist, good passer, five on five. And this is the one, okay, so when you're a young player, you have to change. He's a shooter, right? That's exactly what the book said. Corey Schneider bit.
Number 34, his first National Hockey League shift, 6'6", and about 235 pounds, but it's the Stars back the other way on the counter. Here is Spezza, fakes the shot. Now he lets it go! He scores!
Esman walks in, Jason Spezza helps pick his pocket. Away they go with an odd man rush. He freezes Condon with the fake slapper. This is frontal lobotomy time. You can see him start to drop. Once he dropped, an extra step, and he finds air over the glove.
TJ, 1-for-2 this season as a member of the Caps. With 1,000,001 moves, Oshie goes wide, snaking his way to the cooker. Off the head fake, hello!
Joe, that's unbelievable.
He just put Forsberg in the parking lot.
He did. That move to the left and then back to the right.
For Guy Boucher. And the Lightning a goal. Seidberg caught Smith making corner. And he punishes him. Seidberg's first of the season. A huge mental mistake.
But this is Seidberg. Left-hand shot. He's going to drop the shoulder as if he's going to rip it down the glass. Smith wants to get out to handle the wraparound. And Seidberg very wisely able to shoot this puck directly at the goal, and Smith gets beat.
Never stopped by Pickard. Rebound picked up by Gaudreau behind the net, trying to tackle. And he scores!
Pass from Brody was just a tad too slow, but there's the hockey intelligence of Johnny Gaudreau. Pickard thought he was going to continue around for that wraparound, and he loses his net.
Here from the Canucks top line, Hamhuis to Tanev. Leaves for Henrik Sedin. Fans want a shot. It's Henrik. Here's Daniel. He's got room. Daniel shoots, he scores!
Complaining, but Kessler is outside the blue paint. Perfect positioning. Right down Main Street, and Kessler still. And Neubert looked over at the referee, but Kessler's not bumping into the goaltender. He's entitled to that part.
Horton, the defenseman, joining the rush. The two-on-two became a three-on-two.
Kuznetsov wheeling in, tucks in, scores! Yevgeny Kuznetsov!
Not clear. Now it's a two-on-one. Looking to pretend he's going around, and that pulled the goaltender off the post. We know that he likes to do that. Once he lifted up that...
He of the 500 assists. His pass is cut by Athanasio. Abdelkader gives on to Jensen, moving in. Fakes. Then shot one. They score! Jensen. 1-0 in favor of the visitors from Detroit.
Oh, and that creates the 2-on-1. And how about this play by Nick Jensen? He freezes Murray. The quick little fake of the shot is what makes the whole play. Abdelkader's going to get it. Watch the fake shot there. Murray fights.